This is where weed whackers come to die.